How's it going?
Why? Who's sick? The kids aren't here. And there's nothing wrong with her. It all fits, doesn't it? A younger man just out for a relationship.
I've nothing to be ashamed of.
I'm right, aren't I?
Darren and I are hugely attracted to each other.
Hang on!
You're marrying Mick tomorrow?
My private life is nothing to do with you. Now get out!
I do think you should go.
You are not fit to be a mother.
Why? Because two men love me, you're just jealous.
Would you please leave us alone?
What are you doing getting mixed up with it?
We've got things to discuss.
That's what this is about, isn't it? Jealousy. I've got relationships, I've got children. You've got nothing.
I've got self-respect more than you can say.
You weren't even interested in Harry until Nathan dumped you.
I've always had my eye out for Harry.
You're just interested in yourself.
And you're playing away the night before your wedding.
No one's playing away.
Oh, so what are you doing here then?
We had a fling. It's ancient history.
Look, Darren, we don't have to deny it. We don't have to answer to her. She's a selfish, greedy cow who's obsessed with money.
And you're a two-timing slut.
Two-timing slut who's got Harry.
Jackie, get out now.
You lose. I've lost nothing.
First one to resort to violence is the one who's lost the argument.
The argument hasn't even begun yet. This isn't over. I'll track you to every corner of the land if I have to.
You lose.
I'm going to get my Harry back. Do whatever it takes.
For my dead body, you will. Oh.
Do you ever wish she was dead?